I had a very, very bad immune system. I was sick all the time. And I came to the practice for spiritual reasons, but I immediately stopped getting sick.
Why were you here in the first place? Why do you even exist? And most of all, where do you come from? First time I read John Falun, the book on Falun Dafa, I felt a lot of those questions were just immediately answered.
It's just like a sense of, not security, but inner security and sense of calm and peace, which I didn't have before.